Today, I am going to share with you important questions, answers of Keeping Quiet by Pablo Neruda. Question 1. Read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow. This question was asked in All India 2009. Now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still. For once on the face of the earth, let's not speak in any language. Let's stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. How long does the poet want to stay still? What does he hope to achieve by keeping quiet? What does the poet mean by not move our arms so much? Answers. First, the poet wants to count up to 12 and stay still during the time we are counting to 12. Answer 2. By keeping quiet, the poet hopes that he will be able to live a fascinating moment and then realize the value of calm, reflection and quiet introspection. The poet believes that by keeping quiet, we will be able to hear the voice of our conscience in this moment of silence. 3. Whenever man has used his arms, he has caused undue harm to others. So the poet uses the phrase not to move our arms so much to emphasize the importance of physical inactivity to lessen distractions caused by man in the world. Question number 2. Read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow. This question was asked in Compartmental Delhi 2015. It would be an exotic moment without rush, without engines. We would all be together in a sudden strangeness. This is very important question. First question, which exotic moment is referred to in these lines? Why would that moment be strange? What does the poet advocate in the poem? What does the poet mean by the word engines? Answer. First, the exotic moment refers to in these lines is that the moment when everyone keeps quiet and there is no movement. Second, the moment would be strange because there will be no rush or engines and it will bring the whole of humanity together for the first time. Third, the poet advocates the need to introspect and think before you act in the poem. Fourth, by the word engines, the poet means automobiles or machines. Question number 4. What will counting up to 12 and keeping still help us achieve? This question was asked in Delhi 2015. Answer. Counting up to 12 and keeping still will help us to introspect upon the kind of turmoil we have created in this world with our mindless actions. This will be an exotic moment during which we will experience a sense of bonding with one another. It will give us an opportunity to understand each other and save ourselves from death. Question number 5. Read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow. This question was asked in All India 2016, CBSE. Now we will count to 12 and we will all keep still for once on the face of the earth. Let's not speak in any language. Let's stop for 1 second and not move our arms so much. First question, what is the significance of the number 12? Second, which two activities does the poet want us to stop? Third, what does the poet mean by let us not speak in any language? Fourth, describe the pun on the word arms. Answer. The number 12 signifies the 12 division in the clock, measures of time. The poet wants the fisherman to stop gathering salt from the sea and also wants the chemical and nuclear wars to stop. Third, the poet means we should be silent and introspect and enter into a world which is quiet and peaceful. Fourth, the word arms means not only our own human arms but also refers to the arms of ammunition that are used to harm others. Question number 6. How would keeping quiet affect life in around the sea? This question was asked in All India 2017. Answer. Fishermen who are responsible for endangering marine life would get a chance to realize that they are harming the whales who are on the verge of extinction. Men who gather salt from the sea would also get a chance to reflect on the pain they are causing to their hands. Question number 7. How is total inactivity on the earth in the winter months full of life? This question was asked in All India 2017. Answer. In the winter months, when there appears to the total inactivity on the earth, life never ceases. On it, the earth teaches us that despite a dreary stillness, nature remains at work and keeps the earth alive, and new life rises from the ashes of the dead remains. Question number 8. Read the extract given below and answer the questions that follow. This question was asked in Compartmental All India in 2017. It would be an exotic moment without rush, without engines. We would all be together in a sudden strangeness. What would be an exotic moment? Why would it be exotic? What would be the result of the being together? Explain sudden strangeness. This is very important extract. Earlier also this questions has been asked. Answer. The exotic moment would be the time when silence, peace and calmness will prevail. It would be exotic because we will not be in a rush. So it will give us time for quiet introspection to reflect upon the futility of our mindless action. The result of being together would result in a new experience in which men will get a chance to have a sense of bonding and togetherness with each other. Sudden strangeness is a strange and unusual feeling of universal brotherhood. This is all about the important question answers of keeping quiet. Thanks. Please like, subscribe and share.